So, here we are with Theresa getting ready to start her own YouTube channel. The subject of her channel is going to be Reiki, the powers of Reiki, and working with crystals. We've talked about a name for the channel. And I guess she's just going to call it Theresa's Reiki and Crystal Power. She's starting to go through all of her stuff. Well, I should say some of her stuff. To get ready to start this. She's been doing this for 40 years at least. She's amassed quite a collection of crystals and minerals and gems. This is just one small part of some of the stuff she's amassed. You can see here in the living room, she has some stuff scattered throughout. There goes Piper, the Reiki cat, and she's fired up. She went up on a table. Hi, Piper. You went up on a table. There's Piper, the Reiki cat, looking right at you. And here's, White Kitty. She's just chilling out there, sound asleep. There's some of the crystals right there, some of the geodes right there in front of the fireplace. Some smaller ones up on the top. Mm-hmm. And again, they're scattered throughout the house. Here's another one right here coming up into the dining room. Turn some light on here. And again, there's Piper, the Reiki cat. She's really talking up a storm. You want up here? Oh, be good. There she goes. She wanted to get something to eat. You see how big she is. Yep, she had to eat her three crunchies. So here's some more stuff on top of the one little cabinet. Got some Christmas lights in the background there. Again, there's a couple of more amethyst geodes right here in the living room, right by the Christmas tree. Yeah, they're tall. They're just even with the light switch. Then there's another one over here. Yeah, we got cat hair all over the place as I picked up Piper. And again, you can sort of see maybe underneath that end table. There's another one hiding out down there. That's huge. Yeah. Just push that a little forward, Tracy. Just a hair. And the back one. Yeah, hiding under there. There's a light on top, a little Christmas ornament on top of that. But it's back in there. I'll get better pictures of this at a later date. But here she is, just going through some of her stuff. She's going to talk about all of her experiences taking Reiki classes and hopefully providing people with the opportunity to learn Reiki. And then she wants to share all of her knowledge with the crystals and all the stuff that she's done. You know, she's got a library of books on the subject. Like I said, she's been doing this for quite a while. You know, 40 plus years. This would be a good way for her to to document all of her experiences, everything that she's seen, she's gone through. What you have there, Mom?
this is a just a little.
Okay, move it slow. Just what is it?
It's a wand.
A wand, okay.
Yeah, a little wand. And it has a crystal on the end, or out. Yeah, one.
Okay.
One on each end, but this is, yeah. And this is like you just, you know, if you have a sore spot, or if your muscles ache or whatever, you just take this and run it over. And when it took, and then you'll be able to feel, if you feel a motion, you know. Yeah, it's getting things worked up inside, you know, your muscles and your arteries and stuff like that. If you have a bruise and you work probably maybe 2 weeks, you know, with your crystal. It doesn't have to be this kind of crystal. It can be one like this. This is a tabby.
And what kind of crystal is that?
Yeah, it's a clear crystal.
Is it quartz? Regular,
yeah, quartz crystal. Uh-huh. Yeah. And then this is selenite. Look, that's so pretty.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, what we're going to do, Tracy, when you get this stuff unpacked,
yeah,
we're just going to do sort of like a show and tell. We'll take you around the house,
yeah,
and you can tell people what you have.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, explain to them what it can be used for.
Yeah.
It's something I'll just let you guys know up front. Mom's getting up there in age. She 78, she tells me. So sometimes she sort of, you know, just gets a little stuck or a little forgetful. So you'll have to bear with that when watching these, you know, watching some of these videos. I'll try to edit out some of the stuff, but I'm sure that there'll be times when she'll be trying to get a point across and it's just not going to come to her for a minute or two. But anyhow, like I said, I think this is a very good way that my mom can pass on some of her knowledge to other people. And it can also help her too, you know, with refreshing her memory as far as all the stuff that she's done. She can tell you about out-of-body experiences that she had when she was starting as a kid, as a child, probably maybe five, six years old. And then just go on up through to some of the meditation and stuff that she's done. Working with these crystals, taking Reiki classes, what she's done with Reiki. So I think we're going to have a really, really good time on this channel. Like I said, just getting to know her and document all the stuff that she's been through. When she starts telling stories about OBEs, that's one to, you're going to want to sit down and listen for that, because that's, you know, starting as a kid, man, it's her floating around. You know, and this was before any of this stuff was ever, you know, became mainstream. You know, nobody knew what OBE was back then. They didn't have a term for it. All mom said is, hey, I'm floating. She woke up one time and she was, you know, her nose was a couple inches from the ceiling. Scared the heck out of her. And, you know, but we'll go on from there. So this is just a little unpacking of mom getting ready to start the setup for her channel. I'm sure that she's going to make quite a few videos. You know, I'll find out how the editing goes and how hard this is to edit and stuff like that. Because, you know, I had to borrow this camera. I ordered a tripod and a halo light off of Amazon. So that should be coming here, I would guess, within a week. So we'll get her set up, get her out in front of the camera. We'll start making, you know, little videos. The first couple will just be, you know, hi, how you doing? A little background info on her, why she wants to do the channel. I'll let her put in her own words. And then after that, we'll just go through some of the stuff that she has so you can see. And then, you know, we'll start trying to teach Reiki. Or she'll start trying to teach Reiki. I'll hold the camera for her. I'll get her set up. I'll let her take care of it. What's that there, young lady?
That's a slab of, I don't know.
You don't know. Okay, well, that's one thing.
See?
Like I said, about the channel, she's got a lot of cool stuff. Some of it, like I said, it's been purchased years ago.
Yeah.
And with her memory fading a little bit, why, You're going to hear a lot of that. I'm not really sure. I don't know. But maybe we can all learn together and actually try to do some research on what some of this stuff is. And over here again, there's the white kitty who's pretty much oblivious to all this on her blankets. And there's Piper. Hello, Piper, hanging out on the edge of the table. Hello, young lady. This is Piper. Hello, Piper. Yes, the big fur ball. And here she is back here going through, again, just a small, tiny part of her of what she has throughout the place. Well, it's going to be a learning experience, a relearning experience for you too.
Because it's been like, you know, like you said, 40, 50 years.
Okay, well, we're gonna take a break for now. Oh, look at that. What do you have there?
This is quartz crystal. Quartz crystal ball, and you can use it for meditation, you can use it for scrying, you know, but you have to work with it, you know, and then, but it's selenite quartz crystal, and it's so shiny and sparkly.
And again, a lot of this stuff I know she's forgot she's had. Because there's stuff all over the house, up in the attic, put away. So again, I think it's going to be a real learning experience for everyone.
Yeah.
And a relearning experience for her.
Yeah.
So again, you guys take care, and thanks for checking us out.
This is rose quartz.
Oh, okay. She wants to show us some rose quartz that she has in there.
Is that pink?
Okay, it looks like sort of orange there, Mom.
Oh. Well, that's rose. It's
the rose quartz sphere.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah. And some, I mean, you know, there some of them, a lot of them are pink, you know, they're pink and they're for the heart.
Well, this is like Christmas for her, or redoing Christmas for her with all this stuff. And again, this one container is just it's just a tiny spot of what she's amassed over the years. I mean, she's got wands and pendants and just all kind. Do you remember what they are, Therese?
Obsidian
yeah. Sphere.
Yeah, and obsidian is it collects from you negative things. It's, you know, obsidian is negative. It absorbs negativity.
What's the other one there?
And this is.
Not really sure.
No, I think it's you know.
We'll look it up.
See what I mean, David? I get all nervous.
Yeah, well, that's okay. Don't worry about it, Tracy. That's just part of the game. This will be good for your memory, man.
Yeah,
this will be good for your memory.
I would like to find my record keeper and my... Yeah. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a crystal ball. You can... Psychics use it.
Yeah?
You know. And they can look in the crystal ball and see things, the future, the past,
said you wanted to find your record keeper. What's a record keeper?
It is a stone that it has. It's a quartz And it has stored knowledge inside it because it came from Atlantis. And before Atlantis was sunken or whatever happened to it, they would have, they could, stop it. This collects knowledge in a person. There's four triangles. If you have a, now not this, but I have one somewhere, a big quartz crystal, and it's a record keeper, and it's the Atlanteans and Lemurians, when the world, their world was coming apart, they implanted things into the record keeper for, you know, maybe thousands of years. And
things, you mean knowledge?
Yeah, knowledge. Yeah, and other stuff, you know, their lifestyle. Well, yeah, and the laser crystal that I have. Now, this is really weird. When we lived in 7th Street, I had the record keeper out. I was, and
laser?
Laser crystal, yeah. And I was, I had them sitting on the floor, and I was sitting in front of them, you know, meditating and working with them, you know. And it, honest to goodness, this is really true. I had them spaced like maybe a foot apart, and they were exchanging information. The laser crystal was putting whatever information was in the because that was a...
Okay, how did you know this?
Because I saw it. I saw electric or whatever, like...
So you saw like light or something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pulling, passing between okay. them. They were feeding, you know... The record keeper was given the laser crystal some of,
okay.
you know, whatever, and the laser crystal was given the record keeper, you know, information. Yeah, and that record keeper, you know, I don't know, they said it was like, you know, from the Atlanteans.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so there, well, thank you, Mom. Again, once again, that's just one of the... Many things that she's going to talk about on her channel.
Have to write it down.
Yeah, you'll have to. We'll write it down. We'll do a little storyboard and stuff. You know, we'll make them probably, you know, maybe 5, 6, 7 minutes long till you get comfortable. You know, collect your thoughts. Mm-hmm. You know, and able to share all this information that you have. And again, well, young lady, thank you for your time. And you know, continue to go through your stuff, and we'll plan out your channel. Take care.
See, I know that's what's going to happen.
Well, you edit that out, Mom.
Ancient ruinic.